We are ready to race the three Stratuses, or Cirruses, or whatever you call them, and two white cars. Redneck Jay, or Backyard Jay, whatever you want to call them. And George, hurry up, we're ready to race. Okay. First time we get to see this Toyota in action, finally, after being here for 4 months. Everybody's been dying. The Celica with no rust, or the GTS, or whatever you call it. No hood. Oh, and he's actually got a battery in it. Ooh, that beats a booster pack, eh?
It won't fall out.
Good. Well, we have four of the contenders in position. And they're off. One guy got a bad start. Now Jay's the most professional racer here. No one else has raced before. No way. Jay can't win. Oh, he's kicking ass. And that 3.1 against all those 2.4s. Yeah, but those guys never race, so that's the problem.
Yeah, at least they floored it this time though.
A little late, but ready for action. Riders on the storm, it looks like it's gonna rain soon. Here they are, here they go, they're off. Oh yeah, look at that Dodge pulling up hard. Yeah, and it's Dodge in the lead. Yeah, take her, baby. Now, how the hell did that guy get so far behind? Well, now the Stratus might be losing again. That's a maybe winning. We're gonna have to ask. That's a close call. Cool. Dodge has more torque to pull it uphill. All right, now we got all five contenders, and George is the most professional driver, and second Jay is. And the rest, as I said before, have never raced before.
He seems to be a good racer.
The two young guys have never driven past 70 kilometers an hour yet. Because they just turned 16. And they're racing their old man too, but they all have exactly the same cars. Yes, good one. And the car with no doors takes it again. Yeah, and it's a Dodge. Gotta love your Dodge, especially your diesel minivans. Okay, I don't know what round this is, but she's good. Well, that thing's getting its tranny changed. Another good takeoff. Yes, the Dodge wins again. The Toyota is losing. It's a 2 liter, oh no, a 2.2, 16 valve, 92 or 91, Celica GTS, 5 speed. You're just a sore loser, that's all. That's right, see, I drive quality Dodges. I don't die in one race. Yeah. So, you gotta tell everybody what part of Holland you're from.
Friesland.
Oh, yeah. You live on a farm, right?
Oh, yeah.
Your first time at David's farm?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I was in Holland last year too, in September. Is this the funnest car, or do you like the tanker better?
No, this one's better.
This one's better. Yeah. The air conditioning works good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Yeah, thank you.